The Raptors had their 3 millionth visitor this summer. And when I think about what the Raptors have done and everything that's gone on in our community, that is amazing that people got to go sit with their granddads, their moms, their dads in the most beautiful ball field, which has been rated as the most beautiful ballpark in the United States of America. It's really, really unique. That matters a lot to us. So the Raptors in the city of Ogden, that DNA is deep and rich in our community, and it is a gathering place. It's a place people come together, people get to spend time together, people get to really have a rich experience in the summer. It is one of the most important things that we've got in our community, and we absolutely love having the Raptors and having that sense of community, that sense of belonging. I've read and heard a little bit about what's going on with the Major League Baseball and everything else, and I find it horrifying that they would not allow this sense of community, this opportunity for people to come together and celebrate their baseball teams. And it's the most American thing there is. We love it, and that would be a terrible, terrible idea. What we need to be doing in Major League Sports is building our base, building our sense of community, doing all of that. And for them to take single A out of small communities like ours, I can't imagine how terrible that would be. And I'm horrified by that idea. I'd love to add, you know, Raptors won this a couple years ago. Small communities like ours need franchises like the Raptors to continue building our community. Please do not take that away from us.